President, your expectations ahead of the summit today. I'm from Ghana. Your expectations, sir?
Mr. President,
I'm working hard, we'll see.
Is there any message for the people of Ghana?
We continue to have confidence in the African Union. We're working.
You've also done a reshuffle, Mr. President. Any comments on that? Briefly.
It's for the people of Ghana, not for you.
And any comments on also the way forward, the future of the country?
We're having elections this year.
Yes.
We're determined to make the elections free, fair, credible. We continue our democratic journey. That's the most important.
Support Dr. Bawumia?
Of course.